What's good, everyone? It's your homie Hurm1t. We're back with another reaction. This time we have another special request from a special somebody. She wanted me to check out Selena, Dreaming of You. We have the official music video. If it gets blocked, I'll just put like a little like layer over it to make it like look cloudy so that we can re-upload it. Also, because the title's in English, I imagine the song's in English, so I don't have a translation ready.
All right, I know that special someone you've been dreaming about all night long is right next to you right now. The new one from Selena, it's called Dreaming of You.
Late at night when all the world is sleeping, I stay up and think of you. And I wish on a star that somewhere you are.
This one just fucking reeks of the 90s. I don't get any of that part.
When all the world is sleeping, I stay up and think of you. And I still can't believe that you came up to me and said, I love you. I love you too. Now I'm dreaming with you tonight till tomorrow.
Special someone that's close to your heart that you've been dreaming about all night is right next to you right now. And we hope we took care of you with the new one from Selena called Dreaming of You.
I love the song, don't get me wrong. And I absolutely loved the message behind it and all that. But the song itself, it just doesn't sound as good as her Spanish songs, in my opinion. It might have been that it just, it, since it's in English, I can understand it. And it's like, I don't listen to this type of music regularly. Now, the previous four songs we've listened to, I've absolutely loved. But this one, like, I love this, the meaning behind it. I love the lyrics. It just, like, it sound-wise, it hasn't aged very well. You know what I mean? Like, I don't want to say anything bad about the song because I did enjoy it. You know, it's just, it's dated, I guess is the best way to put it. It, you listen to it and you feel like you're in the fucking 90s. but that's not necessarily a bad thing. This is the first one I listened to that I didn't want to dance while listening to it. I was just listening to it and like kind of swaying and stuff, but it was still a good song. The music video was cool. I liked how I thought she was just like, you know, taking care of the place and like taking care of her old man and putting the blanket on him. Turns out she was getting ready to leave for good. So I liked that. I like that little twist at the end. Let me know what you guys think. Big shout out to all the Patreon supporters, everybody checking us out on TikTok and during our live streams. You all have an amazing rest of your day. We'll catch you at the next one. Peace.